Once, a distressed young man visited Swami Vivekananda at his ashram. "Swamiji," the man began, "I am deeply unhappy with my life. Despite my hard work, success always eludes me. Why has fate been so unkind to me?" Swami Vivekananda, perceiving the man's turmoil, decided to teach him a valuable lesson. He had a beautiful garden in the ashram, filled with blooming flowers. Swamiji handed the young man a basket and said, "Go to the garden and collect the most beautiful flowers you can find. Once you've done that, come back to me." The young man wandered into the garden, searching for the finest flowers. He would spot a lovely bloom, but then his eyes would catch another even more beautiful flower in the distance. He kept moving from one flower to another, never satisfied with what he had already picked. Hours passed, and when he finally returned to Swamiji, his basket was nearly empty. Swami Vivekananda looked at the young man and asked, "Why is your basket almost empty?" The young man replied, "I kept finding flowers that were more beautiful than the ones I had already picked. I spent so much time searching for the perfect flowers that I ended up with almost nothing." Swamiji smiled gently and said, "This is the answer to your question. You are like the man in the garden, constantly seeking perfection and comparing your progress to others. Instead of focusing on your own path and making the best of what you have, you are distracted by the achievements and possessions of others. Your journey becomes tiring and unfulfilling because you are never content. Focus on your own path, make the best choices with what you have, and you will find your way to success and happiness." The young man understood the wisdom in Swamiji's words. From that day forward, he concentrated on his own efforts and goals, finding fulfillment and success by staying true to his path.